Don't forget to stay tuned to Facebook, the KleinTools.com website, and Tradesman TV for updates. Stay tuned on the build and see how it finishes up.